There are many strange sites on Google Maps. I will show you two that I found. I found this one because I was researching Chernobyl, the nuclear disaster that happened at Chernobyl, and the place has been abandoned since then. Here's an indoor swimming pool with some people exploring, looking at it. But whoa, what is happening here? Does this man have a hand coming out of his pocket? And but he has his hands behind him too. And he only has 1 foot. That's really strange, isn't it? And then this poor guy here, he's missing half of his body. And then going to the United States, I found this strange sight here. Here's a person with red shoes, but this guy doesn't have red shoes. Here's a girl with black pants and white spots. And here are her legs over here too. And here's the guy, he's got half of a body again. This is just a couple of examples I found when using Google Maps. Just shows that you can't believe everything you see with your eyes. And you can't believe everything that Google presents to you.
For we walk by faith, not by sight.